just about to leave on this here Christmas Eve. I was just about to take down that mistletoe. I was just about to go to shut down this here show till you walked right in the door. What have you got up your sleeve on this here Christmas Eve? I hope it's love like I have never seen. What have you got up your sleeve on this here Christmas Eve? Well, I hope it don't include the words, boy, I'm gonna leave. Just about to take the decorations down to throw our Christmas tree into the fire. I was just about to curse the Christmas when we first fell in love and swore that it would never end. What have you got up your sleeve on this here Christmas Eve? I hope it's love like we have never seen. What have you got up your sleeve on this Christmas Eve? I hope it don't include the words, boy, I've got to leave. Girl, please don't you go, or you will never know what we have before and what it could be. Turn this Christmas Eve to Christmas Grave. I was just about to take the decorations down. I was just about to throw the tree into the fire. I was just about to curse about our first Christmas when we first fell in love and swore that it never would end. What have you got up your sleeve on this here Christmas Eve? I hope it's love like we have never seen. What if you got up your sleeve on this here Christmas Eve? I hope it don't include the words, boy, I have to leave. Yeah, I have to leave on this Christmas Eve. Juana, Rodney. Juana's my relative, by the way. How are you doing? Luella, all of you have just become part of Dr. BLT history by being here for the debut of What Have You Got Up Your Sleeve Christmas Eve. Yeah, I just wrote that a few minutes ago. I wrote three new Christmas songs today if you want to scroll down and check the other ones out. That one was called What Have You Got Up Your Sleeve? You can also, Martin, you can also be a part of history by letting me know if this song belongs on my 2017 Christmas CD. So in the comments section that is provided for you, please introduce yourself if you're new, and if you're a faithful fan, or whether you're new, I want to thank you for joining me for this Dr. BLT debut. Have a wonderful Christmas, Thanksgiving, holiday season. I'm Dr. BLT.